This is what insects look like up close.